Number three, we're supposed to solve the proportion 4 over A equals 9 over 18. Look for your quick relationships, but 4 doesn't multiply into 9, but you do notice that if I double 9, I get 18, so I could follow that same relationship from top to bottom. 4 times 2, A is going to equal 8.